Some good young players coming. Some are here.
Well, the veteran group of players, so it's good news for them that the pipeline starts to fill a little bit.
In comes Holzer, fires, and Hardy does a 360 and makes that stop. Comes Thierry to pick it up. He was poke checked by Hager. Instratus Bowser, a centering pass for Seider, works it and shoots, scores!
Thierry's gonna carry it. Well, he gets it poked off his stick. There's nobody in the play. They have to chase back to the play. Look where they're coming from on the bench. And Moritz Seider.
Probably never for these players.
It's not going to.
Bozon works it back across. Fleury scores! Damien Fleury, the one-timer. And the game is tied at one.
Perfect. Pass Dennis Royale and beats Philip Grubauer. But that pass from Bozon is just perfect.
Miller. Draisaitl to Plachta. Fire score! Tipped in front. And the Germans are back on top, 2-1.
Right through him, it hits the glove and goes under the glove and pad. Whoops.
Dominic Cahoon works his way in. He's got Hardy down, now behind the goal. Here's Cahoon, throws it back in front, tries to score.
He's got his second of the tournament. And France was in good position until they broke down. Bodel stays down on the crease. The pass is open to the left side.
Blocked it. Draisaitl in, shoots, bouncing puck. Eisenstein again. Beats across. Cahoon. Oh, what a save by Hardy. Rebound. And Bodel turned away. Damien Fleury. Back at the point. Shakishvili. Throws that back in deep. The net's still empty. And Fred Germany scores. Holzer. Banks that down the ice. And Korbinian Holzer, who doesn't score often, had one in the NHL this year in 22 games. Banks that down the ice. And Germany has a 4-1 lead.
Germany mucks up the play here. They seal the wall off, and Holzer's going to launch this over top of Damien Fleury's head.
Starting goaltender midway through the game. And continues its role, a 4-1 victory over France.